Hello guys, welcome back with me, Toto 2025. Today we're going to learn about how to change woman body shape in Stable Diffusion. We are going to use Lora Model from Muggle Wizard in civetai.com. Link on the description. Whether you use Automatic 11, 11, Forge or Comfy, you could do this as long as it has accesses to Lora. In this example, I use Forge because it is faster, but Automatic 11.11 should be able to do this. If you use Comfy, refer to how to use Lora in Comfy and adjust from there. Now I will tell you a great Lora model that could do this. You could use Muggle Lora Shape Body Slider created by Muggle Wizard. You could access civetai.com and the link is on the video description. Download the model and put it on your Lora Models folder. Its default location is in web. /models/Lora. Now to use it, we're going to make a prompt first. You could use any prompt to generate a woman, including her body. You could use full body or upper body according to your need. Now use the Lora weight here, adjusting to whatever you want. Here are some examples. Now for editing or adjusting body shape of an existing image, you could use inpainting. Make sure to use inpainting model. Dream Shape 8 inpainting work well, and so absolute reality inpainting. But you could use any other inpainting model. Not using inpainting model also work, but the result will be less good. Add the picture file. Make sure to set the size if you have non-XL model. Set up the size to not over 768. Over that size will make the picture generate strange thing. You could always resize it later using a resfix or upscaling. Now mask the body that you want to change. Added prompt that you need. Then add Lora weight. Here are some examples. Here are a list of other picture that I gave the variety of weight. The weight work with the prompt and the original body shape. So the result may vary from one image to another. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you on the next episode. And have a nice day. please subscribe.